Goldberg time!
I want to put forth a little theory here. Reno, a veteran street fighter, but not a veteran of the squared circle to be sure. However, he has the most electrifying finishing move right now in WCW, the roll of the dice. It comes out of nowhere, it's quick, it's powerful, and it puts people down for good. I'm not going to suggest that Reno can compete on even terms with Goldberg for a long match, but I am going to say, hey, one time, 1 minute, one move, Reno could do it.
The streak is on the line. He redefined the sport, and he's going to rock Rockford right now. Reno awaits in the ring for the man, the phenom, the one-man wrecking crew. He is Goldberg.
Tonight, Goldberg looks to continue the streak. Tomorrow night, he'll be at Oak Park coming on. He'll be signing his new book, I'm Next, at Warner Books in Music at Oak Park, beginning at 7 p.m. This Thursday, Goldberg's going to be in Plano, Texas, at Sam's Club, and now signing the book, I'm Next. And then this Thursday night, Walden Books in Hearst, Texas, beginning at 7 p.m., signing the new book, which is a great stocking stuffer. I'm Next by Bill Goldberg.
It's a great book, Tony, but Reno, with one roll of the dice, could write the last chapter tonight.
It's going to be quite a challenge. Oh! Exactly right. Mark meant for Reno, but Reno now goes down hard from two stiff right hands from Goldberg. Made it last night.
No! Have we seen Reno manhandled like this ever? I mean, Goldberg knocked him right out of his shorts.
Reno may crap out here. In fact, I smell something. It may have happened already.
The streak continues. He's going to try to up and by one. Here, look at that power! Look at that power!
Oh, Reno at 260 at least. Dropped like a bad habit.
Goldberg, who made it 25-0 last night, even though Luger disputed the claim, tries to up at one more at 26-0. Reno's got him! Reno's got him!
Roll of the dice!
Uh-oh! Goldberg powered out of him! Can you believe what I see?
He picked him up! He picked him up! He not only countered the roll of the dice, but he turned it into an offensive move!
Oh, Reno!
No.
Don't get up!
Oh, my God!
Spear!
Listen to the people going nuts for Bill Goldberg. No matter how many times we see the man, you can't help but be impressed by the way he overpowers everybody. Take it, Tony.
Up and down from the jackhammer. One, two, three. Goldberg, the force of the spear. He went not only through Reno, he went up and over.
Luger. Ric Flair made the announcement. Luger did not get his way. Goldberg bought the chair in the back, and now Luger. No. They're going to try it again at Starrcade. Luger's not going to wait.
You know, that chair has more body fat than Luger, by the way. Luger signaling for the round. Luger had a plan. Here's the next step of the plan to eliminate Goldberg.
No!
He's wrecking Goldberg.
Good God, he wiped him out with the chair after a match against Reno. That's what a man Luger is. What a coward. Tried the cheap way out two times tonight.
Look at this. No one has ever done this to Goldberg. No one has ever done it. He could not hear Luger come in because of the crowd noise. And now he may be putting some serious injury, serious
damage. Get in there, for God's sakes. Break it up.
Hey, no matter how Lex put Goldberg in that position, the bottom line, he put Goldberg in that position. Goldberg was vulnerable to Lex Luger. Goldberg was vulnerable to Lex Luger. Look at Goldberg now.
He is out. You said it right, Scott. December 17th.